I have one bode. I got the leg bode, which is the one I don't need at all. But I got it. I think it was during the last Enchanted Forest boost, which is a long time ago. It feels like December, maybe. All right. Oh, yeah. I got jet boots. Check me out, yo. I don't know. I certainly can't talk about BDO because I've never played it. But Ash can. I don't remember what chain I could get to. That chain, maybe. Oh, you know, panic would work here too. It's all luck in this, huh? Boom. Uh-oh. DPS check. Nope. Man, I'm getting ahead of myself. Oops, I should have done the double. I keep forgetting the double satellite aim. I'm gonna make comic sad. Yo! And yes, Ash. Oh, crap. No. Elder Rebellion spam for the win. Oh, I totally missed that. There, I got the chain at least. Get my cooldown back, hopefully. Uh-oh. Dead. All right, now on to fight number two. Deus, I need even more improvement on. It's got fun music right now, though. These evil dragon heads. Oh yeah. It's a pretty cool fight, I gotta say. These fights are a little longer though than I'd like for a solo. Or I just need to get better at them so they don't take as long. Profound Darkness isn't too bad. They went like 10 minutes, I would say. Maybe. This for me is closer to 22. I think 22 was the last time. Which is actually quite some time. Oh, that one's dead. Eek. Oh, he's dead already. What? Who's left? Oh, they're all dead, I think. Nope. Oh, never mind. I thought I had to kill four heads before. Oh, no. No. Epic fail. Super epic fail. What's he doing now? I don't like it. Ow. Oh, we still got heads to fight. You know what's sad is I actually enjoy the monster hunter farming in the forest. I don't know why it's a random thought to say during a Deus fight, but I just thought of it. Pyrono got a lot of monster stones the first time we did it. I think it's because it's so much more satisfying killing those things when you've got a 15-star weapon. I know, there's actually good stuff still. Those series weapons are actually pretty solid. Are they going to regenerate? Yes. Can't see how much damage I'm doing, but it felt like a lot. He hasn't destroyed the moon yet, though. Only one left. No. Is that all of them? Yep. No! That's what I get for not waiting for the chain. Did he still blow up the moon now? No, not yet. That's coming up. This is a good place to initiate a chain, though. Oh, I totally screwed that up. Oh well. Oh, it missed. No, the good news is I started a chain. Oh no, did I just pop it? Terrible. Oh, blown up the moon. Yeah, we had a party on Sunday night. That was a serious Monster Hunter stone party. Uh-oh, what's he doing now? Oh, dragons again. It's still bogus, you can't AoE these things. What do we think we can get? No! Okay, can't get the full chain no matter what there. Knowing how many chains you can get is half the battle. Boom. Gotta lock on first. Oops. Wow. All right. So I'm up to 9 minutes left. So I beat my last score by a minute. Hey, Hookshot Retrospective. Wait a minute. Welcome, Hookshot Retrospective. I think I got the echo on that one. It's going great.